It should be towards the end. Yeah, you see where it says concourses? Just follow that sign.
Yeah.
All right, bye. You're welcome.
You know what?
Hello.
Looking for a connection?
I had a connection to Dallas Fort Worth, but I don't think I make it, right? I can make it. The 1240.
Okay, so you just gotta walk down. You gotta go straight to your flight, because we can't hold your flight for 3 hours.
Oh, didn't, because they started boarding at 7:30. It's at 8:10. I don't think I can make it, right?
So just walk down this walkway by E12. It's the help center station. You can put your name.
E12? Uh-huh. Okay, thank you. Appreciate it. And it could be Dallas Love Field either, also, whichever.
So Dallas Love Field leaves at 10 o'clock. And Dallas Fort Worth leaves at 11:35. Oh, yeah, yeah. There's no one to sit on. And, well, I don't know what you'll get on that. Making me send it to Dallas Love. You're confirmed. I'm gonna try to keep a copy and see if I can get your window seat, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna try to work on it. Go ahead with that. You're confirmed. I haven't given you a seat, but you're confirmed on that flight. The gate is saying T5.
T5?
Yeah, you can check the gate agent also and see if they can give you a seat.
Okay, so I just go check with them?
Yeah, they're not going to be there until about 10:30.
Okay.
But I'm going to try to remember.
Okay.
I'll try to do that.
Okay, anything else?
No, I don't have nothing else.
Is that all?
That's all.
Thank you very much. So,
right now it's saying T5, but it can change.
T5? Okay, I'll just keep an eye on it.
Yes.
Thank you very much. Have a good day.
The next stop is for domestic boarding. At this time we bought him from the rear of the aircraft. We bought him from zone from row 39 to row 30. Row 39 to 30. You're welcome to board.
Thank you so much. Hello, sir.
Hello. Thank you. How are you doing?
Sir, there you go. That's your seat number.
Oh, thank you very much. It's like, me too.
Minutes from takeoff to touchdown. Right now in Dallas, they have cloudy skies. They had a little bit of light rain go through. Their winds are out of the south. We expect a mostly smooth flight. We do have some rain showers between here and Dallas that we should go around, but we expect to be above most of it. Thanks for flying Delta. Thanks for continuing to wear your face masks.
Now close. If you plan to use any mobile devices during the flight, now's the time to make sure you set those into airplane mode. Before we can push back, we do need everyone seated with seatbelts securely fastened. Seatbacks and tray tables must be in an upright and locked position, and all armrests must be lowered at this time. I'm going to welcome aboard your Delta flight with services to Dallas, Fort Worth. I am Madeline. I'll review your flight alert on today's flight. And right along, we have three other Detroit-based flight attendants. Before we depart, we do ask you to please pay attention to the monitor screens in front of you for a safety demonstration video of our Airbus 321 aircraft. And if your monitor does not work, please let a flight attendant know.
Okay. We've been waiting to reconnect, to seek adventure once again, to share in the moments that matter, and to create new memories in new places. So let's begin reconnecting to the world and to each other, one flight at a time.
We see countless little moments, little things we never knew we'd miss. Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard.
And thanks for flying with us.
Our first priority on every flight is the health and safety of our customers and crew.
So before we depart, please pay attention to this important safety message.
Thank you for wearing a face mask or covering over both your nose and mouth throughout today's flight, even while sleeping. If you happen to forget, we will gently remind you. There are 8 exits on this plane, 8 doors, 4 on each side. 4 doors have detachable slides that can be used as wraps. An additional raft is located in an overhead bin in the middle of the plane.
In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. All exits are clearly marked with a green symbol. Arrows indicate the direction to these exits. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you. And remember, they might be behind you. If there's a loss of power, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the laboratories and above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask towards you until the tube is fully extended to start the flow of oxygen. Remove any face covering and place the mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and attach it to the buckle in front and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest.
For children who weigh less than 35 pounds, place the vest around the infant's waist and secure the strap between the legs. Refer to the safety information card for more information in your seat pocket.
As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions. It's the little things that matter most. Thank you for trusting Delta with your moments.
seatbelts are strictly fastened. Seatbacks and chair tables must be in their upright and locked position, and all armrests must be lowered at this time. If you are seated in a seat that has any monitor that extends from the armrest, those must be stowed at this time. Please remember that the exits on this plane identify each exit with a green symbol and arrow to indicate direction to exit. Please ensure that large electronic devices such as laptops are stowed either in a bag underneath the seat in front of you or an overhead bin. They may not be stowed in seat pockets. You may continue to use the mobile devices as long as they are properly secured. Finally, please check around your security if items feel like they're discarded. Let us just make one final walk through to pick up items feel like to throw away before taking our seat. Thank you. We'll be landing shortly.
you. Have a good day.
Thank you.
We're all made.